India was a beautiful paradise. If we remain 30 crore, it would have been a paradise. Now India is a nadara. It's a hell. There is no quality of life. There is no quality of food. There is no quality of air breathing. There is